Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Splatoon. Last time, we finished up Octo Valley, which is over there, and we hello. Whoever you may be. We finished it up, we defeated DJ Octavio, and we're all done now, we're all good. This great Zapfish is back on Inkopolis Tower. And this time, we're heading over here to this fancy, ginormous amiibo box. And we are going to go ahead and scan an amiibo. Now, Splatoon had two sets of amiibo released that are basically the same. They just had some recolors. We had the initial set, which had Inkling Girl in orange, Inkling Boy in blue, and the Inkling Squid in gold. Gold? Why did I just say gold? Green. And then later down the line, there was a green Inkling Girl, a purple Inkling Boy, and an orange Inkling Squid pack released. And then we also got amiibo of Callie and Marie. Now, I'll show the Callie and Marie ones off later. For now, we are going to be rocking out with the Inkling Girl amiibo. I have two of them. I have every amiibo. What am I saying? So we're going to go ahead and put the Inkling Girl on here. And there she is. She is in the game. Dude, let me tell you, I am so glad you called me. I'm picking up a fresh vibe from you. Tell me, are you a fan of charger weapons? Not really. Because that's my kind of thing, making up challenges where you gotta use chargers. Are you game? Come to think of it, you've been poking around down in Octo Valley, yeah? Yup, I saw you in that rad outfit fighting those things. It looked super fun. I mean, you have been sat on my shelf behind me. You could probably see the TV. But you know what I would be- you know what would be even radder? If you used a charger weapon. That's my challenge to you. Clear missions with a charger, and I'll hook you up. So, we have, what is that, 28? 1, 2, 3, yeah, 28. Cause it go- wait, no. Hang on, why does it jump- why is it jumping up all weird? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where the heck are the other missions? Where's 9, 10, 11, and 12? Am I stupid? Maybe those missions are for a different amiibo? That's probably the case, actually. Maybe they split them across different amiibo. I don't know, whatever. We're just gonna jump in with mission number one. Why not? Octo Trooper Hideout, catch that Zapfish. You'll have a reward coming your way if you clear this one. Wanna try it? Yeah. We get 600 gold or coins or whatever. I'm curious now. I don't know how those missions are split up. So, I'm pretty certain... is this the very first mission we did? Except now we have a charger, which means we have a sniper rifle, basically. Which is kind of cool. It's honestly... it's pretty good in Octo Valley. You don't have to worry about getting any scrolls or anything like that. It is literally just a case of getting through these missions. I'm gonna go ahead and throw a bomb. And then I'm gonna... boom! So the chargers aren't too bad when you're using them in single player. I'm just not a big fan of using them in multiplayer because I'm pretty bad at aiming, not gonna lie. Especially with long range weapons like this, I'm just not great at it. Oh, I'm not gonna reach that guy. Oh, got him! Perfect, 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 perfect. Let's keep moving. Let's keep her moving. Okay, this guy, I'm gonna hide from him. I'm just gonna go like that, and then... boom. Yeah, this is literally the first mission we played. We just have to do it with a sniper, so... that's what a lot of these are gonna be, honestly. A lot of these amiibo missions are just... well, actually, it might be all of them, are just replays of old missions we've already done. But with different weapons, which, you know, isn't that bad. It's kind of fun getting to do these again with a different type of weapon. This guy was a pain to take down, oh my god. Alright, let's get going. Let's take down this box, get our ink back. I am gonna distract that guy, because he's clearly looking at me. Oh, never mind. He's not dumb. Okay, there we go. If you haven't gathered how chargers work, you just hold the button to charge it up, and then you shoot. There are a bunch of different types of chargers. Some of them zoom in if they have a scope on them. This one does not, so it's just a regular old sniper rifle type thing. And boom. Oh, I did that wrong. Now, some of them, I don't know if this one does it, but you can go into the ink and then hold a charge. Yeah, this is not one of those. Some weapons, I think, do allow you to do that. Unless I'm misremembering that, but I'm pretty certain that's the case. Goodbye. I'm gonna make a big pathway there. This weapon's also really good for making pathways, as you can see. I have a bomb. Boom! Yeah, it's really good for making a path for you. Look how far that went. Could probably kill these guys from here. Oh, he saw me. Ooh, you're not gonna get me with that. You're gonna get me that freaking easy. Hello. And boom. I know there's one more guy left. I know he's around there. Boom. Alright, let's go ahead and grab our key. And get her moving. Let's get out of here. Make another pathway down there. Open that up, and boing. Alright, I see the zapfish. That's good. God, this feels like so long ago. It's literally been like a week and a half since we were on this mission. It's really not been that long. Boom, you're dead. Alright, where's our key? Where is the key in this one, actually? Am I being stupid? Oh, there it is. Make a path. Make a path. Oh, hello. I guess we don't technically have to kill these guys. We can kind of just move on, but... boom. I'll kill you anyway. And if you haven't gathered as well, our power eggs do transfer over into Octo Valley. So this is technically a way that you could grind them out. But if you want to do it Octo Valley first, then just do it in Octo Valley. Why weren't you wearing shoes? She just straight up didn't have shoes on for a second. Okay. I am gonna test something out really quick. I am gonna put the green Inkling Girl onto here. And there you go, as you can see, she is green. Are you any different? You're girl too. Yo, how's it going? Okay, you do give different missions. I'm gonna be right- oh, sorry, you give the same missions. I will be right back. I'm gonna look up really quick where the other missions are. So, I now realize that I am dumb. I didn't even have to look it up to realize this, I just realized it as I was looking it up. The number is not the number of the mission, the number is what mission it is in Octo Valley. It's not like there's 1, 2, 3, 4 here, and then 5, 6, 8, we just got lucky that those are the first ones. This is like mission 23 from Octo Valley, this is mission 27 from Octo Valley. I'm really dumb. Moving on, Lair of the Octo Balls, let's go. I guess we're doing this one with the green Inkling Girl. Doesn't matter which one you use. We're just using the green one. Alright. Let's go. And shoot. And shoot. I am actually considering... or it's crossed my mind whether or not I should, like, switch which missions we're doing. Like, do an episode with the girl, and then an episode with the boy, and then an episode with the squid. I don't really know how I want to do that. I may just continue doing them in order like this so I don't have to keep scanning different amiibo. That's probably the way that makes the most sense. But we'll see. We'll see what I end up deciding on. Definitely let me know your thoughts in the comments of how you'd like to see it, even though I will probably have already recorded the next episode by the time I see your comments. I would just be kind of curious to see. Because ultimately, it's only going to be like roughly five episodes per amiibo, so it's not like it's going to take a long time to get to the other ones, you know? Okay, listen here, buckos. There we go. They were taking their sweet time to die. I didn't mean to throw a bomb there, but okay. Alright, we got the squeegee boy right here. He's going to start cleaning up our stuff, so I'll let him do it. And then do one on this side. Ugh, easy. Now, some of these missions may get a little bit harder with the charger, now that I think about it. And also, this was a scroll, so what is it now? Just power eggs, okay. So I guess if you want to grind up to maximum power egg numbers, you can. Oh, well, there it goes. You technically could do that from these amiibo missions if you just keep replaying them, or you could do it in Octo Valley. I think I might have done that on my personal save file. I should have checked that when I signed into it on the last episode, but... I feel like I did do that. That seems like something I would do. I also keep overshooting all of these bombs. Let me get up there. Our ink trail is very thin. I'm gonna actually go ahead and paint a bunch of the ground here. It's just gonna make dealing with the octoballs easier. Just look at that. He's down and he's dead. And that guy... he's just dead anyway. Okay. And then this guy, if we can get him from a... okay, no, he had already started moving. Where is he? Are you around there still, or did you die? Oh, I think he died. That's actually kind of surprising. I didn't think we were going to beat him. All right, can we hit that from here? Who is... could you stop? This dude's trying to clean up my, my ink, and I'm not even doing anything. He's just trying to clean me. God damn, you don't like inklings, little squiffer boy? Don't appreciate that. Squeegee boy, whatever the heck you're called. All right, get that checkpoint. And move on. Okay, we got Octo Balls again. Oh god. This is not gonna end well. Or maybe it is. Here we go. You can just spam this as well. You don't have to fully charge it. It can be good for inking turf, like, in your immediate vicinity that way. I personally always like to charge it, though. I just feel like it does more, even though it probably doesn't. Alright, let's paint this entire thing. Oh my god, I forgot there was gonna be Octo Balls on it. Okay, that one guy just fell off. The other one's still down there. Oh, took one of them down there, okay. Okay, I can't quite reach this guy. Boom. Easy. Let me get that one single power egg. I'm really not going to be worrying about getting power eggs because we kind of already have all of our upgrades. And we're also using a sniper rifle now. It's not like we need to upgrade our hero shot for this. But the option is still there if you so desire to collect power eggs. I do not. Shoot. Okay, that was weak. I knew there was going to be a squeegee guy here too. Let's see if we can make it up this pathway. There we go. I'm not even doing the jump button thing, I'm just scrolling? No, I'm strolling on up here. And there we go, Lair of the Octo Balls! Amiibo mission complete. Amiibo mission complete. Put your shoes on! Why don't they wear shoes when they come back? It's weird. Also, hang on, so I called this Girl 2. Did I name the other one Girl 1? Why am I thinking I named it something else? What is your name? It is Girl 1. Okay, never mind. Alright, mission number 3, Rise of the Octocopters. Leap to victory, we get 800 coins for this. Let's do it. Now, if you're wondering, all of these coins can be used to buy weapons, can be used to buy gear, all that kind of stuff. I'm not worried about that on this profile. Whenever I get around to showing the online stuff, I'll be doing it on my personal profile. I just wanted to be able to show off all of these missions, because they are technically content you can do in the game, and therefore makes sense to cover. You know? Hello. If I had realized ahead of time that these missions were just repeats of missions from Octo Valley, which I did know, I guess I just forgot. I could have technically done, like, all of these missions alongside their regular versions. But then again, I don't think there's missions for every single one, so maybe that wouldn't have worked. I don't know. Just an idea that popped into my head literally right this second. Alright, this one shouldn't take too long. Technically, you don't even have to kill the enemies. You just have to get through the levels. It's just satisfying as hell to kill the enemies, so that's why I'm doing it. Alright, get... shoot there so we can actually get up there. We'll get our special, which is an Inkzooka, which is going to be much easier to kill with because it doesn't need to be charged. Beautiful. Let's get moving. Oh, I could have kept it for more power eggs, but again, don't even need to worry about that. And shoot. All right, you know what? Bye-bye. I'm not even going to worry about you. I'm just going to go. I think I actually might have killed one of them. Oh, no, I didn't. Fine. I'll kill you. Where's the other guy? Boom. Just because we got range, it's kind of satisfying. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not very good with a sniper rifle, like I said, in the multiplayer. But when I get the satisfaction of just sniping these enemies from a distance because they're just not gonna do anything about it, it's pretty damn satisfying. I have to say, pretty satisfying. Like, I like using sniper rifles in games like Halo, like in the campaign modes, for that very reason, because the enemies are stupid and, well, depending on your difficulty anyway. The enemies compared to human players are going to be a little bit stupid, so I kind of enjoy that. Like this guy. He just died immediately. He didn't even see that coming. Okay, I am now being dumb because I am on the ground. Well, there's our Zapfish. Just got to get up here. We just got to shoot that. Not screw up the jump. And we're there. The bombs immediately break the Zapfish enclosure, so if you're speedrunning, do that. Oh, I made a coffee. I forgot I made a coffee. It's just sitting here on my desk getting cold. Put your shoe- why are they not wearing shoes? I'm so confused. Alright, well, boss number one. Once again, the mighty Octo Stomp. But we have to face him with a charger. And we actually do get some equipment for this one. Okay. Good to know. Ba-da. Alright, let's see. Let's see how we do here. This is gonna be a lot harder with a sniper rifle, I have to say. Oh, my internet just died. That's great. Bro, everything's happening in this episode. You know what? We'll watch your cutscene. Mostly because it means I can take a drink of my coffee, which has indeed gone cold. Yeah, I completely forgot. Completely and utterly forgot that I had even made that. Actually, this fight might not be too bad. This part's a bit harder because we don't really get to spray him all that much. And this. Okay, never mind. Four hits from that and he's done. Four or five. But the actual, like, getting around him is going to be a bit easier because we've got a ton of range on this thing. So we can just make a huge pathway to get out of his way. Like so. And I'll even make one that way. Why not? We'll go this way instead. Now, if I throw a bomb, that's going to get at least a tiny bit of that. Yeah, that really didn't do too much for us. Yeah, he's getting up. See, that's the part that's hard. The actual getting on top of him, because the side panel's really awkward to spray with this. With this weapon in particular. Look at this. We're barely getting any of it. Alright, I'm gonna go for it. Oh, nope, that didn't work. There we go. I inked a little bit of it, so it should be a bit easy to get up there. Throw a bomb, why not? Oh, he did not like that bomb. As long as we keep on his left side. Come on. Jump at me. Okay, perfect. We should be good to get up there now. Okay. Boom. Alright, this last one's gonna be harder though, because those little things on his body start moving. And that's just gonna make it kinda tough. Okay, this guy's not happy. Hi! He's not happy with us. Shoot over there! What are you gonna do? You gonna go a different way? That's what I thought. Excuse me. Okay, I'm ready. Oh, I'm not ready! Oh my god, he somehow didn't hit us. Okay. I guess he turns a second time and I didn't realize. Okay, I need to get the heck out of here. There we go. Right over that way. I'm just gonna keep moving until I hear him land on the ground. Because clearly, he likes to mess with me. What are you gonna do? I got a whole pathway around you now. Okay. So this is the other side of him, which sucks, but we can at least cover him a bit. Oh, that one. Why did that one get covered so much? At least he's covered now. One side of him is covered, so whichever side we end up going to, we can well, I think both are covered, maybe. What's he doing? Oh, that's where he's jumping. Okay. Yeah, see, this side's not quite as covered as the other one. Okay, let's see. Oh! Yeah, we're not getting- Whoa, we're getting launched. Okay. Well, at least both sides are now fully covered. So we should, in theory, have it this time. Gonna make a pathway to him, like that, and then whoa! Get up there. No, no, get up! Shoot, 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 shoot! Okay. That was close. He was about to get back up. But now you can twist your butt around and explode. That was harder. I will admit, some of these bosses, most of these bosses, are probably gonna be pretty hard with the charger. Because you don't have that rapid fire that you kind of need for these. Which, you know, sucks, but we'll make it work. There's our funny little zapfish. Our funny little prop zapfish. I kind of want one of those as a little plushie. That'd be cute. That'd be really cute. Alright, nice! Okay, so that was straight up amazing. Here, you totally earned this reward. Okay. You beat this challenge. Try again if you feel like it, but the reward will be less. What do we actually get? Just 100 gold? Is it the same every time? Yeah. Alright folks, I think that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Splatoon. Next time we'll take on the next four missions of Inkling Girl. And these episodes are probably going to be a bit shorter than the story mode missions, but that's not too big of a deal, I guess. And we'll have like five per character. Per character? Yeah, I guess so. Let's switch to the green one. We'll have five per amiibo, basically. So, there we go. Back to the green one, because why the hell not? It actually looks, like, even the stand is, like, identical to how the actual amiibo looks. It's great. Anyway, folks, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.